बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। दिस इज़ मी हिना खालिद फ्रॉम APS बॉयज़ कैंपस जेहलम कैम। होप सो यू पीपल विल बी फाइन। यू आर बीइंग वेलकम्ड ऑन APSEC's ऑनलाइन स्पोर्ट प्रोग्राम। असाइनमेंट ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ फर्स्ट वीक क्लास 7। इट्स योर सब्जेक्ट हिस्ट्री। बिफोर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो आई मस्ट से यू शुड हैव योर टेक्स्ट बुक, means to say window to world history. So few things are required to you people: blue marker and ink pen for writing of chosen difficult words, lead pencil and scale for margin and underline the topics, as well loose sheet. Furthermore, gadgets are required including headphones and speaker, internet, a mobile phone to take picture if you don't have your book. By watching this video, you people will be able to listen carefully and improve understanding of the world and the people who lived in it. Locate the map with the help of key given. Identify the reasons of fall of Roman Republic and the rise of the Roman Empire. Highlight important points after develop understanding. You people will be able to use new vocabulary in speaking and writing. So, here are contents. First of all, you have to come theme 1, the world history. The medieval world, rise and fall of the Roman Empire, pages 2 to 4, activity section, reading or vocabulary, and as well map reading. Okay students, if we talk about the medieval world, so I must say that medieval world or period lasted from the 5th to 15th century. It began with the fall of Western Roman Empire and merged into the Renaissance and the Age of Discovery. Before introduction, we have to discuss what we have acquired knowledge in previous class. So I must say it was all about civilization. The term civilization basically means a level of development at which people live together peacefully in communities. Ancient civilization refers specifically to the first settled and stable communities that became the basis for later states, nations, and empires. The study of ancient civilization is concerned with the earliest segments of the much broader subject called ancient history. Here you may see these images. The span of ancient history became with the invention of writing about 3100 BC and lasted for more than 35 centuries. Humankind existed long before the written word, but writing made the keeping of a historical record possible. So here are being given few images about all invention of writing, or you can say written record and carved inscriptions. Apart from written records and carved inscriptions, the knowledge about ancient peoples is derived from the work of archaeologists. Most of the significant archaeologists' findings have been made in the past 200 years. So we can say in the evolution of mankind, lifestyles have changed so many times. Many civilizations left an impact on the people that came after them. And we can see that on the daily basis in architecture, art, and culture in the world around us. The first ancient societies arose in the Mesopotamia and Egypt in the Middle East. They built cities and invented form of writing. The early river valley civilization include the Mesopotamian civilization along the Tigris and Euphrates rivers in Indus. Indus Valley Civilization near the River Indus, Ancient Egypt near River Nile, and the Chinese Civilization along the Yellow River. In Europe, the Roman Civilization grew near the River Tiber. The Mediterranean Sea route connected the ancient Roman Empire with other regions for trade. So it is map of Roman Empire. It is being referred to your book, page number 3. You can develop your understanding by these given indications. So I must say this is your first topic of chapter number 1, the beginning of the Roman Empire. Ancient Rome began as a group of villagers along the Tiber River, Italy. The fertile bank of the river were ideal for the farming, thus farming became the major profession of the Romans. The Romans organized a very superior army called legion. The legions not only made great conquests but also helped the government to keep peace in the empire. The Roman system of government was based on monarchy. The king ruled the empire as the sole monarch. But due to corruption and cruelty by the ruler's monarch was gradually replaced by Roman Republic. This was the first ever republic in the world. The Roman Republic was a political system or form of government. So if you come on the next one topic, and this is the fall of Roman Republic and rise of Roman Empire. During the first century, the government became weaker and legionaries became as powerful that they became threat to the government. The law and order was disturbed and the people of Rome realized that they needed a strong leader. At that time, Julius Caesar emerged as a powerful leader. He was a Roman dictator and military general who played an important role that led to the fall of the Roman Republic and rise of the Roman Empire. The people of Rome admired him because he made laws for them. Students, now you have to highlight more important points on page number 4 of textbook. These are all points are being highlighted. The first one is about legend, second one is about monarchy, third one is Roman Republic, and if you come on the end, so it's about Julius Caesar, who was considered as a powerful leader. It's a recap. In 1753, Rome thrived in the center of Italy beside the river, and small city-state turned into a wealthy civilization. Roman organized superior army called legion. Roman system of governance was based on monarchy. Due to cruelty was replaced by Roman Republic. Julius Caesar emerged as a dictator. He made laws and brought peace. Now you have to come on the vocabulary activity. So you people must write the meanings of any 5 difficult words other than the words given in clause 3. So these are pages 2 to 4. So students, you can submit your assignment on student portal. Thank you so much for watching this video.